Not with the gap, my man.
Get that shit out my face before I shove it up your ass.
Before we did.
We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But what about the Dutchman?
No loose ends, Barrett.
I'll make the call.
Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
button.
Richard, patch me to Seraf. We may have a problem here.
Wonderful.
Adam, talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated, it's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's given the orders and get back to me.
Nice 30-hour flight for us. At this point, Rick and I, it isn't going to be long.
Yeah.
What about those FEMA rings?
Who's that?
Access granted. Access granted.
Jensen, that frequency we tracked just got a burst of activity. I think these guys might be pulling out.
Yeah, I've kind of been getting that feeling. Any idea who's running the show?
They're using some kind of code. But from what I can gather, the guy giving the orders is still a level below you.
Nice job, Pritchard. I'll find him.
Thank you.
Well, looky here. We got us a Boy Scout.
He must be the one who mucked up my operation at the morgue.
Get rid of him, Barrett.
Oh, that's gonna be a pleasure.
Boy Scout's got a few questions to ask. Your leader, the one who called you Barrett. Who is he? Why is FEMA sending you after Seraph Industries?
FEMA? You think FEMA gives a rat's ass about some rinky-dink biotech corporation's company secrets? You got worse enemies than FEMA.
Yeah? Like who?
Who?
Get to Shanghai, Hengsha, Port Gardens, and house. Tell him.
Tell him Barrett sent you straight to hell!
Jensen, what's going on down there? Those soldiers just sixed out like you wouldn't believe.
They see you?
No, I was flying dark in case it got hot. You all right?
I'm fine. Patch me to Seraph.
I'm getting you out of here first. Get to the LZ. I'll pick you up there.
Get that shit out my face, before I shove it up your ass.
You ready to get out of here, Jensen?
Yeah, take us back to Seraph Industries.
None too soon, if you ask me. Strap in and hold on!